folks sing opera, some folks sing flat, some sing like Joynwood.
He sings like that.
So like the Dickybird, sing in the tree. I think we ought to try and sing like me.
Let's all sing like the birdie sing. Tweet, 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 tweet. Let's all sing like the birdie sing. Sweet, 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 sweet. Let's all warble like nightingales. Give your throats a treat. The band will know the words. They all know the words. Tweet, 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 tweet. Let's all sing like the birdie.
Yeah. Some crumbs out, and the starlings there making a noise. Don't don't you be so quick as to heave half a brick. It's the mister, himself, and the boys.
Fun. up before the day. And Jane is after Robin's nest, and the man is making hay. And whistling down the hollow goes the boy that minds the mill, while Mother from the kitchen door is calling with a will, Polly, Polly, the cow's in the corn. Polly, Polly, the cow's in the corn.
Thank you. we're rolling in the hay. When the cows are up there grazing, and the milk is on its way.
Come on, young'un, have a couple of pints, then hark!
When the combine well stops turning, and the hard day's work is done, there's a pub around the corner, that's the place we are fun.
And we'll have some fun, all right, ar.
A cider drinker, I drinks it all the day. I am a cider drinker, it's with all my troubles away.
Come on, young'un, get that beer up here, then.
She's full of apples
and some newts between my toes. Ooh, ah, ooh.
I am a cider drinker. I drink it all of the day. I am a cider drinker. It soothes all my troubles away. Who are worrying? Who are worrying? Who are worrying? Who are worrying?
Let cider be spice of life, ah!
Chickens and like cows and sheep, but everywhere I'm working, there's one that always pops me.
He's hiding somewhere up the tree.
Blackbird, where be a blackbird too? I know where he be. He be up yon wurzel tree, and me after me. Now I see he, and he sees I, but if I don't get him, with a great big stick, I'll knock him down. Blackbird, la la la. Beneath the open sky, it's ring we love to die. We love to hear the flapping of the mist's washing light. We listen to a tuneful song, a blackbird or a stick. We don't be best in underpants, he scores an direct hit. Oh, where be the blackbird too? I know where he be. He be up yon wurzel tree, and I'll be after him. Now I see me, and he sees I. But if I don't get him, with a great big stick, I'll knock him down. Blackbird, I love him. La 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 la.
How's your father?
Not so bad.
Once those funky, I've been through the fields with the old retriever up on me the fields.
When I aged my shotgun at the pheasant in the hay,
that bloody blackbird starts his row and breakens him away.
Where be the blackbird too? I know where he be. He be up yon wurzel tree, and I'll be after he. Now I see he, and he sees I, but if I don't get him, with a great big stick I'll knock him down. Blackbird, la la me, la 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 la.
How's your father?
All right,
Thunder, no more can I see my flag, I can feel it any time.
Blackbird will be the death of me, he's playing on me mind. If I chase him long enough, I'll get him by and by,
and celebrate my victory with
a big blackbird pie. Where be the blackbird too? I know where he is.
He be up yon wurzel tree, I'll be after he.
Now I see he, at least he's high. But if I don't get him, with a great big stick, I'll knock him down.
gentlemen, tonight we have guests. There's a watchman. Tonight we have, as guests, members of the Shropshire Union Canal Society, known as the Welshpool Puddlers. In fact, that's a misnomer too. They come from everywhere except Welshpool. They come from Derby and all over the Midlands. They come tonight to show you in song and dance what they do with canal restoration. Their boots are earthy, and I warn you, so is their humour. Very briefly, we call them the puddlers. The puddle of a canal is that clay lining which goes on the bottom of a canal, which prevents the water from penetrating right through and draining away. We also have on the canal wildlife, and I think tonight they are going to show you just what that wildlife is. Ladies and gentlemen, the Welshpool Puddlers. Thank you.
Thank you. and highways till the twilight fades. My gun in the gorse, my cap in the plough, I travel the road to pay. I tangle the book, I fill the leaf, I slumber the dark.
Trim.
dreams I caressed you. In my arms softly pressed you. Though my hoping is ended, it was never intended. You're just forgetting, I'd be forgetting, but you are not letting me hear. Marta, rambling rose of the wildwood. Marta, with your fragrance divine. Rosebud, not the days of your childhood, but you were blooming in wildwood, and I hope you be mine.
Out into the sun. the sands of time go drifting by, and me beyond my own, but I'll be
Oh. enough to stay. Since we have parted from the shady door.
writing them too. Oh, look! This Prudetta and Gassel. Oh, the wizardest family on earth. But why doesn't she look through his muzzle and tighten that thing in his girth? Oh.
I say that it is,
Mrs. Geezer. And doesn't she look pretty sick? I guess it's because Mona Lisa got hit on the back with a brick. Now, Luke said Monica threw it, and Monica said it was Joan. But Joan's very thick with Miss Blewett. So Monica's sucking alone, and Margaret failed in her paces. Her withers got tied in a noose, and her coronet fell in the traces. And now all her fetlocks are loose. Oh, it's me! Oh, I'm terribly nervous. I wonder if Smudges will shine. She's practically certain to swerve as her pillow is over one eye.
Thank you.
and the curate of Slushford on Green. My name is the Reverend Septimus Gee. The vicar and I work so hard as a rule. Today there's a meeting in our infant school, and the vicar and I will be there, for we are an industrious pair. For the mothers, of course, at the meeting will be, and at 2:20 they'll be serving tea. A silver collection will be taken at 3:00, so the vicar and I will be there. I'm awfully sorry for poor Mrs. Jones. They say she has a terrible pain in her bones. She lives all alone, and she suffers, I fear. But tomorrow, some friends will be calling, I hear. And the vicar and I will be there. They will bring her much joy. She'll forget all her pain. With flowers and fruit, she'll be quite well again. And the squire is sending a case of champagne. So the vicar and I will be there. Catherine Perkins is our village belle. I fear me, alas, still no matter. Ah, well. But let us rejoice, for this maiden serene will be married tomorrow to Samuel Green. And the vicar and I will be there. She will look very nice as she walks down the floor, but there in the throng, though the fact she'll ignore, will be several fellows who've kissed her before. And the vicar and I will be there. For we are an industrious pair. The mothers, of course, at the meeting will be, and at 2:20 they'll be handing out tea, and the silver collection will be taken at 3:00. The town hall next week we have taken to see. We are giving the wounded some afternoon tea. And Lady Fritz Gargle, you've heard her before, will be giving us music from 3:00 until 4:00. And the vicar and I will be there. She means very well, but she's hardly a star. And when she starts singing, and they hear her afar, quite a few of those fellows will retreat to the bar. So the vicar and I will be there.
this spotlight shine for all to see. Where would we be without him, I declare? How are things way down in London? And is Delvin Williams sitting there? Does our laddie with a racing nag have tea with Mag? Or does he drive away in his German car to the Labour bar? So we ask you, little children, as you skip along the way, how you cope with Mr. Carey every day? How are things way down in Gilsville this fine day?
but we are the Welsh Poor Pubblers, members of the Shropshire Union Canal Society. And as everything you were told before, we spend quite a bit of our time in your part of the world working on the Montgomery Canal. Most of us have been coming for several years, so we've got to know this part of the country rather well. And we have this in our repertoire for our spare time activities. We'd like to introduce ourselves by singing you our theme song. But if we're a little bit breathless, we hope you'll forgive us. Ready? Two, three.
We are the Welsh Poor Pubblers, happy girls and boys. We wake up early every day to go and puddle miles of play. We all like our working parties, won't you share our joys?
That pudding leaves, we are a treat, no happier band you could wish to meet, because we all have big flat feet.
We're happy girls and boys.
Quite a long time coming over here and working parties. We hope one day that the Montgomery Canal will be open again for cruising. When it is, we have a song ready for what we're going to do with our time. We've got nothing else to do. I hope most of you will know this song. You should know the chorus. It's all about a rather nice little flower called a violet. If you know it, please will you join in with us? We do like a little bit of help now and again. We need it.
Thanks, everyone.
When this restoration's over, no more navvying for me, not for me. I shall tell the organizer, let's stop now and have our tea. No more furking in the foreway, no more lurking in the lock, in the lock. If you'd like a straight opinion, restoring's all a load up. Sweet fire rests, see the red of the roses, covered all over from head.
Covered all over its sweet flowers.
Dedicated to the men of the Ministry of Agriculture, and it's entitled The Ode to the AI Cow. Oh, I am a Frisian cow, and I'm grazing at my leisure. I'm thinking of the people who have taken all my pleasure. I used to be a happy cow and live life to the full, before they sent the milkboard man to replace the blooming bull. Those good old days I can recall when life was never dull. A cock in every hen house, and on every farmer boy. It has to do with profits, but it really is a shame. Because even if they warm their blood, the feeling's not the same. So I stand here remembering, as I slowly chew my cud, of all the bowls I used to know when being alive was good. And occasionally I stop and think, in an envious sort of way, of ministry girls who still get theirs the good old-fashioned way. And this next little recitation is dedicated to all those who, like my next door, who, like my mother rather, suffer from neighbouring cats. Our neighbours' cats are no exception. They tend to use our lawn as a convenience. And my mother, once in a bad temper, decided that as it was our next door neighbour's cat, they should have droppings. So this was written to commemorate this little incident. Hello, hello, is that the vet? I'm ringing about my cat. There's something very wrong with him, you can be sure of that. For normally to do a poo, he digs a hole, of course. But today he sent it skywards with considerable force. This morning in the garden, I watched him sneak away to do it on our neighbour's land, as he does every day. But ere a minute had gone by since he went over there, I saw a pile of cat manure come flying through the air. It travelled east with quite a speed and cleared the fence with ease, until at last it came to rest amongst our flowering trees. So please, oh please, do come at once with all the speed you've got, or in another hour or two it's time for his next shot.
Ladies and gentlemen, an invitation to you all to come and join us. Seriously, we would like to see you if any of you would like to come and join us working on the Montgomery. We're at Carrigofa, we'll be there for a year or two yet, we think. But please, we would like you to come and join the SCCS.
Steve,
if you
want to come and look at it, it's something.
Maybe two or three.
Come, come, come and chop trees with us. Come join the SUCS. Da, 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 da. Come, stand in mud to your knees with us. Come join the SUCS.
We have got a lot to clear
and some brickwork on the wing. We'll get to Frankton or bust. Do, do, come.
Come join the SUCS. Yes, yes.
If you do, and
geared up. I have never been so geared up. Any second now, they'll begin to run. How the bell is ringing, they are springing for a look. It has begun.
Thank you.
the one. Now then, a bottle of sherry.
Thank you.
you walk? Oh, madam, will you talk? Madam, will you walk and talk with me?
Thank you.
sweet red roses to blooms for a penny. Who will buy my sweet red roses to blooms for a penny?
Will you buy any mail today, mistress? Any mail today, mistress?
Who will buy my sweet red roses?
Any mail today, mistress?
To bloom for a penny.
Ripe strawberries, ripe, ripe strawberries, ripe. Any mail today, mistress?
Who will buy my sweet red roses?
Ripe strawberries, ripe. Any
mail today, nice to grind.
Thank you.
Sally.
Oh, I will, Wurzel, I will.
Oh.